Over in Godo to the Portuguese girl that helped cook the food and stuff. Thank you so much.